What's going on, everybody? Do we like plantains? I'm gonna teach y'all how to make some easy bake plantains real quick. This one is the green one. Basically, you cut the edges off, you strip it down, cut it down into little pieces, shape that you want. Really fast and simple. Once you get the shapes you want, just put them in a pan. You don't want to have it up too high. You got to really watch them when you're making them. These are the bomb. And what you're going to want is to get a nice golden yellow color. Not brown, yellow. And you'll see they cook really fast. These are like chips. Once you start eating them, you can't stop. I like to slice them thin, because you slice them thin, they cook a lot faster. Just don't let them burn. You want to put them in a napkin, let them drain. What I like to do, get some salt. I like sea salt, pink salt. Take another napkin, put it down on it, and kind of press them down flat. Also helps absorb some of the oil out of it. And as you can see, perfectly flat, got a nice little crisp color to it. You got your plantain chips. So, if you like this, like I said, you don't have to cut it in this type of shape. You put whatever shape you like, whatever your preference to the shape is. But, yeah. Like and subscribe. Peace.